You can go out and you can buy products at health food stores or Kmart or Walmart or GNCs, but people still end up with disease. They still end up with arthritis, diabetes, all kinds of different diseases. So do our products make a difference? Absolutely. Longevity is the difference. And tonight you're going to hear from our formulator, Richard Renton, who we are really, really privileged to have on this call every single Monday night. And Richard, you make a difference in longevity because I'm sure you are, your little wings, are, your feet are off the ground from what happened in San Diego this last weekend on a particular product that you helped formulate. So would you share with everyone the two products that make a huge difference in longevity?
Well, and thanks for all those kind words. You know, 18 years ago when Doc decided to branch out and start Longevity, back then called American Longevity, he came to Steve and I and said, we need to put a multivitamin mineral product together that is better than everybody else, and it needs to be in a liquid state. We need to use extremely absorbable nutrients, and he gave us some guidelines on what he wanted in it. And Steve and I went to work, and we put together a product called Ultimate Classic. And you know, it really for 15 years was really the cream of the crop with our multivitamin liquid products because people were seeing such results in it. It had huge, it has 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, over 60 minerals in it, phytonutrients, all sorts of things in it. And people just seemed to get better when they took them alongside with essential fatty acids. And, you know, a lot of people were, back then, that many years ago, were taking 10, 12, 15, 20 different pills to equal what was in that. But when they listened to Doc and his message with the tape, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, it was kind of like sending an invitation to people to come out and check our longevity products. And it really was a unbelievable product, and people were seeing unbelievable results to the point where we've been able to do a call like this and have testimony after testimony, never having to duplicate a single one, and everybody does it. And so, you know, we always talk about, you know, making things better. You hear us about changing formulas week in and week out. And about 3 years ago, we were listening to distributors, and they were talking about, we wish that you didn't have to put preservatives in it. We wish there wasn't any artificial flavors in it. We wish that it had some fruits and vegetables in it. We wish that it didn't have things like emulsifiers in it. And Steve came to me and said, we need to work on this type of product. And so the technology wasn't even out there then. And so we started to work on the project. It took us over 3 years. And we came out about 2 years ago beyond Tangy Tangerine. And people really liked it because, A, it was more palatable than Classic or the original Tangy Tangerine. Had an ORIC score equivalent to 10 servings of fruits and vegetables, so it was an unbelievable antioxidant. And it had everything in it that was in Classic pretty much, plus a little bit more. You know, some of the levels of this and that were a little different, but it was truly a unique product. And the company at that particular moment was ready to take off. And when it had a product like Beyond Tangy Tangerine that showed even greater benefits than the Classic because of its antioxidant properties, people enjoyed drinking it, so it was easier to do on a daily basis. We just saw the testimonies become 200 or 300% more often and more beneficial. And it was truly exciting for me. Because, you know, when you put these formulas together and you put a little bit of this and a little bit of that, just like a cake recipe, you're pretty sure it's going to come out. But there really wasn't any direct science that would show that it was really beneficial. And so in theory, quote unquote, this was a great product and had all the confidence in the world in it. And with all the testimonies that all the distributors told me over the next past 2 years, I knew that we had a winner. And when we, you know, it just boggles my mind that when we first brought this product out, the first 2,000 bottles lasted way over a month, and now we're in the neighborhoods of getting close to 40,000 bottles a month are being sold. Now, and if you can't picture that number, I'll give you another representative. That's two semi-trailers worth of products every month, or a half a semi-trailer from floor to ceiling, double wide, all the way across. It's a half a semi a week is being shipped out, not only in the United States and Canada, but now it's starting to go into Europe. Now it's starting going to Australia, Japan, New Zealand, the Philippines, Taiwan, Poland, England, Sweden, Denmark, just all over the world, and we're excited to see it, and we're excited to do it. And you know what, Peg, to be honest with you, we're even looking at improving Beyond Tangerine, because I don't think we'll ever be satisfied that we have the perfect product. I think there's always room to get better, but it's just been really exciting to watch us grow with the products, the original Ultimate Classic, and the Beyond Tangy Tangerine.
Well, that's just awesome, Richard. And I know that a lot of people on this call this evening that are buying both products still, because they're both Classic is the kind of the flagship of the company, like you said. But then the Beyond Tangy Tangerine for people that travel and you can't take liquids with you. There are so many reasons why. Everybody's different. You know, people like different things. But so Youngevity has put together something for us. But what's also happened, Richard, I know that there's a lot of people out there that all of us distributors and people talk to every day, and they're always looking, well, do you have any studies to back up what you say? You know, I think our story, Richard and Deborah, it's people, we tell it, and they think it's just really too good to be true. It's like you have to pinch yourself to really think that these products are doing all of this for all of these people. But, you know, that's what keeps me going every single week in Youngevity is these testimonials that people get on and share with everybody how these products are changing their lives dramatically. Well, now, Richard, you know, we have some studies. I want you to tell everybody about the studies that that you taught on in Chula Vista this weekend, and the new brochure that is available for everybody to, if we can get our hands on that. So would you kind of go through that with us and share with everybody what the two products they did the studies on, what results of the studies, and what that means for Youngevity?
Well, sure. You know, our purpose is to provide the highest quality products, the most well-researched, effective products to our distributors and our customers. And, you know, education, like where I talk every week, hopefully breeds confidence and passion and removes doubt and skepticism. You know, and now that we're seeing this exponential growth, this increased momentum as we've never seen before, we're ready to really take the next step. And so we're talking about research, and you know, you can go out there and you can pay research companies and tell them, we want you to study the product this way, and we want the results to kind of look like this, see what you could put together and pay for it. My favorite example came out about 3 years ago, and this research study came out that beet sugar and sugarcane sugar was healthy and beneficial to the body and all this type of stuff. And I was just rolling my eyes when I read it, but then I had a chuckle and was at the end because it turned around and said this study was paid by Coca-Cola. And, you know, and it just kind of makes you chuckle when people can publish studies and have companies pay to do them, and almost all the companies are that way. They put out these types of studies. Well, Youngevity isn't that way, and so we decided to go for the gold standard, and that's academic research, because when you get academic research, they approve the guidelines and protocols. It's peer-reviewed. In other words, it has to be duplicatable studies that are published. Done by third party, it is not paid for, it's not commissioned, and it shows the greatest risk but the greatest award. And you know, when you start looking at who you want to do it, you know, of course you want an expert in the field that's accurate, that has the most latest complementary research that's out there, and that sets the tone for everybody in our industry to take a look at it. And so when we look at our products, the ones we had tested, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and the Ultimate Classic that I just mentioned. You know, Youngevity already has 20 years worth of research with Dr. Wallach and Dr. Voix and Dr. Drew and Dr. Milan and Dr. Glidden. And we have all the testimonies that you get, and then there's hundreds of thousands of pages of research that's done on the individual. But Doc's message is the 90 for life. And that 90 for life is when he says, if you take these nutrients, you're going to live longer and have higher quantity. You know, he's had multiple publications. I think he's in the teens now for books, with along with Dr. Wallach. We have the organic mineral research out there doing projects for us. And it's just timeless. And now's time to take our products to a new level. And what we found out on this research, before I tell you who did it, is that they stated that they found significant findings. And when a research lab starts talking about that, that means significant findings means it surpassed the levels of benefits and achieving excellence. So in other words, the product went way beyond where they thought they'd done. And to receive that, it has to be done in a variety of different conditions. And we'll talk about that. And the exciting thing about our products at University of Clemson said, I'll say the university, is that not only are that Youngevity products that they tested, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic, as well as fighting particular health challenges and prevented it, it also protects. So our products now, we can say, is the sword, has the precision of the sword and the protection of the shield. And I mentioned University of Clemson. It's one of the great institutes there on nutritional medicine. Companies like the FDA and the United States government go to them. Other universities go to them. Foreign countries go to them. Center of Disease goes to them. And it's just unbelievable the amount of research they do on the most deadliest diseases out there. And it was an honor to have them come out and say, we would like to take a look at a couple of your products because of the background of Dr. Wallach and his health claims and what it has done with him. So their specialty is in geotoxicity, and that's a big word, but basically what it means is that, is this toxic? So I'll say that again, is this toxic? Because if a product is exposed to a nutrient or a product's exposed to cells or DNA and it's damaged, it's not good, right? We can all think of different words that relate to that. Carcinogenic is probably the most common one, but there's mutagenic and there's tetrogenic as well. Basically means damages the growth of different things. And so there was a series of tests that they put together. The first one on geotoxicity with Beyond Tangy Tangerine, Ultimate Classic, that even at 10 times level in the bloodstream of a normal dose, there was absolutely no toxicity shown. Now, I think all of us can kind of take that because we've all ran into people that said, well, I see that your product has arsenic in it, or maybe another ingredient, and isn't that toxic? Or you have 12,000 times the recommended dose. Isn't that toxic? Isn't that dangerous? Or how many doctors say, we don't know if this product's safe? Well, University of Clemson, a non-commissioned study, turned around and said there was absolutely no toxicity in our products, even up to 10 times the level. Now, they're going to take it to the next thing level. So experiment number two protects against genotoxicity. And the result was is that Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic helps to protect genes and cells from a toxic environment, establishing a protective environment under stressful situations. That shield. Remember I talk about it? In other words, if there were cells that were already in a toxic situation and they were exposed to Beyond Tangy Tangerine or Ultimate Classic, that those products would actually assist those cells in a toxic situation. Unbelievable. Not only was it not toxic, but it helps in a toxic situation. And then my favorite was experiment number three, and that's metabolizing toxicity. And they left the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic in those cells that had toxic material in them for a 24-hour period. And what they found is that the toxicity level in the cell in that 24-hour period went down. So in other words, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and the Ultimate Classic absorbed toxicities, making the cells healthier. Now remember, you've got doctors out there that says, oh, that stuff isn't safe. Well, we now have this study that shows not only is it safe, it will actually help and absorb toxicities within a cell to make them safer. So that was the first set of studies. Wow, what a breakthrough. You know, when we first gave them the product, my knees were just rattling because, you know, in theory I knew I was right, but, you know, these are some of the most prestigious doctors, with Dr. Gold and Dr. Gray, in all of the world, in one of the most prestigious institutes at University of Clemson, and they're coming out with results like this, making Dr. Wallach and Dr. Schrauser and Dr. DeRue and Dr. Milan and myself and the other members of the scientific board just extremely happy. So phase two, and I better speed up here, I'm going to run out of time, was on inflammation. And that is, and you know, we talk about inflammation is a positive thing because it tells us when there's an infection or an injury. But left uncontrolled, chronic inflammation damages tissue, cells, DNA, and becomes dangerous. So the first experiment we wanted that University of Clemson did was an inflammation response. And they found that Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic in a significantly higher dose than the recommended dose did not cause any inflammation, none. In fact, in experiment number two, it actually showed that that both BTT significantly reduced inflammation within the body and helped chronic inflammation become contained over the overly acute inflammation areas. And it assisted the body in experiment number three as a moderator in helping the body control and reduce inflammation. So did our product cause inflammation? No. Did it assist and support the body to reduce or eliminate inflammation? Yes. What a great idea. Now, the third part of the study, or the third section of studies, I'm going to start out the beginning by saying we cannot tell people all the stuff that's in there. They can read the research. They can come to their own conclusion, but I'm going to do a disclaimer at the end because to me it was the most honor that anything could ever have, and that is human cell lining research. And what we did is there was a human cell linings that were healthy and then ones that weren't healthy, and we're going to be talking about various cancers that are involved with these cells. The first test is, does our product cause cancer? Well, I think all of us can pretty well guess the results on that one because of Dr. Wallach and his research, but Clemson confirmed it, that there was no toxicity, no inflammation, and examining healthy cells, our products did not cause any cancer with Beyond Tangy Tangerine. And so that was exciting. Number two study is they took cancerous cells, and that's cancerous of colon cells, liver cells, stomach cells, and breast cancer cells, all with cancer, and some of them actually reduced cancer by 95% in the cell linings with our products, and all of them averaged over 50%. So we cannot say, because we're a nutritional product, that our product will reduce cancer or cure cancer. We just can't do that. The FDA would shut us down in a heartbeat. But what we have now is a brochure that explains these research projects to people that you can share it with. Am I going to go out there and tell people that our products will help them with cancer? No. But they can read things and come to a conclusion that can be beneficial to them as a support and assist the body in inflammation, toxicity, and other challenges that it might have. We can do healthy claims like that. Now, because University in Clemson was so impressed with our product, they are allowing us to put their logo along with Youngevity on these research brochures that Vanessa and her team put together that are available for you. It's a six-page trifold type brochure, 8.5 by 11, full color, explaining everything I talked about, inflammation, geotoxicity, the effects of our products on, I'll just tell you, E. coli and Salmonella was a big part of it, as well as the different forms of cancers and the results that University of Clemson found. All these things are out there. I have never seen another multi-level marketing company have research by an accredible institution like University of Clemson not commissioned with results like this. It's absolutely impressive, unbelievable, with significant enhanced improvements beyond what they expected. They want to do more research with them. They are going to publish in a medical journal. I don't know when yet. We'll make sure that you'll all, copies will be available for all of you. But they're going to publish this in a medical journal about our products. And that's what's coming out. This is what University of Clemson came out with. Not longevity. We were hoping for positive results. We were well surprised with the positive things. And now this tool is available for you. And let me tell you, on the way home from San Diego where we introduced this, I sat next to a student just beginning her residency at a medical university and her mother, and they were talking about how they interviewed over 20 colleges for her to do her residency at. They were going to interview Oregon Health Sciences, which is in Portland, Oregon, the area I live in. And she says, what do you do? And I go, well, I design nutritional products for longevity. And the first thing out of the resident's mouth was almost a mild little sarcastic comment, do you guys do any research projects on yours? And I pulled out that brochure, and I go, well, we just as soon have third-party, non-commissioned, university study our products to see if they do what we think we do. And here's the most current one from Clemson talking about inflammation and genotoxicity. She knew what that word meant, as well as other things. I didn't say anything about that. And I go, you can read the results because I can tell you it will blow your mind away. And the mother sitting right next to her came straight out and said, how do I buy that product?
You can go out and you can buy products at health food stores or Kmart or Walmart or GNCs, but people still end up with disease. They still end up with arthritis, diabetes, all kinds of different diseases. So do our products make a difference? Absolutely. Longevity is the difference. And tonight you're going to hear from our formulator, Richard Renton, who we are really, really privileged to have on this call every single Monday night. And Richard, you make a difference in longevity because I'm sure you are, your little wings, are your feet are off the ground from what happened in San Diego this last weekend on a particular product that you helped formulate. So would you share with everyone the two products that make a huge difference in longevity?
Well, thanks for all those kind words. You know, 18 years ago when Doc decided to branch out and start Longevity, back then called American Longevity, he came to Steve and I and said, we need to put a multivitamin mineral product together that is better than everybody else, and it needs to be in a liquid state. We need to use extremely absorbable nutrients, and he gave us some guidelines on what he want in it. And Steve and I went to work and we put together a product called Ultimate Classic. And you know, it really for 15 years was really the cream of the crop with our multivitamin liquid products because people were seeing such results in it. It had 16 vitamins, 12 amino acids, over 60 minerals in it, phytonutrients, all sorts of things in it. And people just seem to get better when they took them alongside with essential fatty acids. And, you know, a lot of people were, back then, that many years ago, were taking 10, 12, 15, 20 different pills to equal what was in that. But when they listened to Doc and his message with the tape, Dead Doctors Don't Lie, it was kind of like sending an invitation to people to come out and check our longevity products. And it really was a unbelievable product, and people were seeing unbelievable results to the point where we've been able to do a call like this and have testimony after testimony, never having to duplicate a single one, and everybody does it. And so, you know, we always talk about, you know, making things better. You hear us about changing formulas week in and week out. And about 3 years ago, we were listening to distributors, and they were talking about, we wish that you didn't have to put preservatives in it. We wish there wasn't any artificial flavors in it. We wish that it had some fruits and vegetables in it. We wish that it didn't have things like emulsifiers in it. And Steve came to me and said, we need to work on this type of product. And so the technology wasn't even out there then. And so we started to work on the project. It took us over 3 years. And we came out about 2 years ago, Beyond Tangy Tangerine. And people really liked it because, A, it was more palatable than Classic or the original Tangy Tangerine. Had an ORAC score equivalent to 10 servings of fruits and vegetables, so it was an unbelievable antioxidant. And it had everything in it that was in Classic pretty much, plus a little bit more. You know, some of the levels of this and that were a little different, but it was truly a unique product. And the company at that particular moment was ready to take off. And when it had a product like Beyond Tangy Tangerine that showed even greater benefits than the Classic because of its antioxidant properties, people enjoyed drinking it, so it was easier to do on a daily basis. We just saw the testimonies become 200 or 300% more often and more beneficial. And it was truly exciting for me. Because, you know, when you put these formulas together and you put a little bit of this and a little bit of that, just like a cake recipe, you're pretty sure it's going to come out. But there really wasn't any direct science that would show that it was really beneficial. And so in theory, quote unquote, this was a great product and had all the confidence in the world in it. And with all the testimonies that all the distributors told me over the next past 2 years, I knew that we had a winner. And when we, you know, it just boggles my mind that when we first brought this product out, the first 2,000 bottles lasted way over a month, and now we're in the neighborhoods of getting close to 40,000 bottles a month are being sold. Now, if you can't picture that number, I'll give you another representative. That's two semi-trailers worth of products every month, or a half a semi-trailer from floor to ceiling, double wide, all the way across. It's a half a semi a week is being shipped out, not only in the United States and Canada, but now it's starting to go into Europe. Now it's starting going to Australia, Japan, New Zealand, the Philippines, Taiwan, Poland, England, Sweden, Denmark, just all over the world. And we're excited to see it, and we're excited to do it. And you know what, Peg, to be honest with you, we're even looking at improving Beyond Tangy Tangerine, because I don't think we'll ever be satisfied that we have the perfect product. I think there's always room to get better. But it's just been really exciting to watch us grow with the products, the original Ultimate Classic, and the Beyond Tangy Tangerine.
Well, that's just awesome, Richard. And I know that a lot of people on this call this evening that are buying both products still, because they're both Classic is the kind of the flagship of the company, like you said, but then the Beyond Tangy Tangerine for people that travel and you can't take liquids with you. There's so many reasons why. Everybody's different. You know, people like different things. But so Youngevity has put together something for us. But what's also happened, Richard, I know that there's a lot of people out there that all of us distributors and people talk to every day, and they're always looking, well, do you have any studies to back up what you say? You know, I think our story, Richard and Deborah, it's people, we tell it, and they think it's just really too good to be true. It's like you have to pinch yourself to really think that these products are doing all of this for all of these people. But, you know, that's what keeps me going every single week in Youngevity is these testimonials that people get on and share with everybody how these products are changing their lives dramatically. Well, now, Richard, you know, we have some studies. I want you to tell everybody about the studies that that you taught on in Chula Vista this weekend and the new brochure that is available for everybody if we can get our hands on that. So would you kind of go through that with us and share with everybody what the two products they did the studies on, what results of the studies, and what that means for Youngevity?
Well, sure. You know, our purpose is to provide the highest quality products, the most well-researched, effective products to our distributors and our our customers. And, you know, education, like where I talk every week, hopefully breeds confidence and passion and removes doubt and skepticism. You know, and now that we're seeing this exponential growth, this increased momentum as we've never seen before, we're ready to really take the next step. And so we're talking about research, and you know, you can go out there and you can pay research companies and tell them, we want you to study the product this way, and we want the results to kind of look like this, see what you can put together and pay for it. My favorite example came out about 3 years ago, and this research study came out that beet sugar and sugarcane sugar was healthy and beneficial to the body and all this type of stuff, and I was just rolling my eyes when I read it, but then I had a chuckle and was at the end because it turned around and said this study was paid by Coca-Cola. And, you know, and it just kind of makes you chuckle when people can publish studies and have companies pay to do them, and almost all the companies are that way. They put out these types of studies. Well, longevity isn't that way, and so we decided to go for the gold standard, and that's academic research, because when you get academic research, they approve the guidelines and protocols. It's peer-reviewed. In other words, it has to be duplicatable studies that are published. It's done by third party. It is not paid for. It's not commissioned. And it shows the greatest risk, but the greatest reward. And, you know, when you start looking at who you want to do it. You know, of course, you want an expert in the field that's accurate, that has the most latest complementary research that's out there. And that sets the tone for everybody in our industry to take a look at it. And so when we look at our products, the ones we had tested, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and the Ultimate Classic that I just mentioned, you know, Longevity already has 20 years worth of research with Dr. Wallach and Dr. Bois and Dr. DeRue and Dr. Milan and Dr. Glidden. And we have all the testimonies that you get, and then there's hundreds of thousands of pages of research that's done on the individual. But Doc's message is the 90 for life. That 90 for life is when he says, if you take these nutrients, you're going to live longer and have higher quantity. You know, he's had multiple publications. I think he's in the teens now for books, along with Dr. Wallach. We have the organic mineral research out there doing projects for us. And it's just timeless. And now's time to take our products to a new level. And what we found out on this research, before I tell you who did it, is that they stated that they found significant findings. And when a research lab starts talking about that, that means significant findings means it surpassed the levels of benefits and achieving excellence. So in other words, the product went way beyond where they thought they'd done. And to receive that, it has to be done in a variety of different conditions. And we'll talk about that. And the exciting thing about our products at University of Clemson said, I'll say the university, is that not only are that Longevity products that they tested, the Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic, as well as fighting particular health challenges and prevented it, it also protects. So our products now, we can say, is the sword, has the precision of the sword and the protection of the shield. And I mentioned University of Clemson. It's one of the great institutes there on nutritional medicine. Companies like the FDA and the United States government go to them. Other universities go to them. Foreign countries go to them. The Center of Disease goes to them. And it's just unbelievable the amount of research they do on the most deadliest diseases out there. And it was an honor to have them come out and say, we would like to take a look at a couple of your products because of the background of Dr. Wallach and his health claims and what it has done with him. So their specialty is in geotoxicity, and that's a big word, but basically what it means is that, is this toxic? So I'll say that again, is this toxic? Because if a product is exposed to a nutrient or a product exposed to cells or DNA and it's damaged, it's not good, right? We can all think of different words that relate to that. Carcinogenic is probably the most common one, but there's mutagenic and there's tetrogenic as well. basically means it damages the growth of different things. And so there was a series of tests that they put together. The first one on geotoxicity was Beyond Tangy Tangerine, Ultimate Classic, that even at 10 times level in the bloodstream of a normal dose, there was absolutely no toxicity shown. Now, I think all of us can kind of take that because we've all ran into people that said, well, I see that your product has arsenic in it, or maybe another ingredient, and isn't that toxic? Or you have 12,000 times the recommended dose. Isn't that toxic? Isn't that dangerous? Or how many doctors say, we don't know if this product's safe? Well, University of Clemson, a non-commissioned study, turned around and said there was absolutely no toxicity in our products, even up to 10 times the level. Now, they're going to take it to the next thing level. So experiment number two protects against genotoxicity. And the result was is that Beyond Tangy Tangerine and Ultimate Classic helps to protect genes and cells from a toxic environment, establishing a protective environment under stressful situations. That shield. Remember I talk about it? In other words, if there were cells that were already in a toxic situation and they were exposed to Beyond Tangy Tangerine or Ultimate Classic, that those products would actually assist those cells in a top toxic situation. Unbelievable. Not only was it not toxic, but it helps